we decided to build the Civil Warrior Shield, a Captain America shield complete with an arc reactor built right into the center. Hey guys, I'm really excited about today's video because it is sponsored by Marvel Contest of Champions. Now, whether you're on Team Cap or Team Iron Man, I'm sure the questions cross your mind. What if Captain America had Iron Man's tech? Well, it's actually happened before in both the comics and Marvel Contest of Champions, which by the way is a super fun game. They asked us to build some of the tech from the game and we chose Civil Warrior's shield. Now who the heck is Civil Warrior? Well, remember how I said there is a Captain America who has Iron Man tech? Yep. Legend says Civil Warrior is Captain America from an alternate Earth that was ravaged by the Civil War between his own army and Iron Man's forces. On that world, the two heroes mortally wounded each other in the final battle. Tony died, but Steve survived. Riddled with guilt from the battle's destruction and the death of his former ally at his own hands, he assumed the mantle of Civil Warrior and repurposed Iron Man's arc reactor tech into his Captain America suit, vowing to stop the senseless conflict from ever happening again. And since Cap is one of my favorite heroes, and our original electromagnetic Captain America shield is not only one of my favorite projects, but one of our most popular videos we've ever done, we decided to build the Civil Warrior Shield, a Captain America shield complete with an arc reactor built right into the center. Now, funny enough, I think I probably have more Captain America shields than even Chris Evans. Let's go take a look at the armory and see which shield we want to modify. Old Faithful, my first shield. I am the Hacksmith. All right, this feels right. Let's try it out. All right, let's make sure the shield's durable. Ian, why don't you demonstrate how hard a 2x4 is? All right, two hits. See if I can do better. All right, next up, patio tiles. Ian, why don't you hit it with a baseball bat and show how hard these concrete tiles are. Try again. Ah!
That's cracked.
Yeah! All right, now if you guys remember the original Captain America electromagnetic shield, I tried doing 5 patio stones and I was unable to do it. Let's see if I can do it today. You know what, I think I can do 6. Well, give me a 6th. Sweet. All right, this shield's pretty darn durable. Let's start designing the Civil Warrior shield. All right, I've got this fresh shield. But before we can modify it, I'm gonna have to draw it in CAD so we can actually design the new changes. So let's get started.
Beautiful.
All right, Now that we have the 3D model of the shield, we can start designing the modifications to turn this into Civil Warrior's shield. First step, let's make the frame of the arc reactor. And we're going to need a backing plate for all the electronics. Alright, this is looking pretty good. Let's start adding the tech. Have you ever seen these before? They look like your standard 100 watt super bright white LED, which we've made several projects using them in the past. But these are actually 50 watt blinding blue LEDs, which work great for arc reactor segments. So let's add them into the model. Now, in Marvel Contest of Champions, Civil Warrior can do a special move called Overload, where he blasts his arc reactor at his opponent. Our blue LEDs will be blindingly bright, so it'll look similar. But this is Make It Real. We're not just making a shield with LED lights. Luckily, a friend of mine, a fellow YouTuber, Styropyro, hooked us up with a 100 watt blue laser. These are super dangerous and some of the most powerful laser arrays in the world. So naturally, we're going to put one in the middle of our shield. Speaking of Civil Warrior, I've got to tell you about Marvel Contest of Champions. I know you guys love everything Marvel like I do. I mean, you're watching this video after all. Which means you're going to love Marvel Contest of Champions. It's a free-to-play mobile fighting game that features over 170 champions from every multiverse imaginable. We're talking all the Avengers, X-Men, so many different Spider-Men, and even some original new characters like Guillotine 2099 and Aegon. Each champion has unique abilities and features with astounding animations. It's an easy game to learn, but a challenging quest to master. I love how it's easy to pick up and game when you have time, and that you can also sink hours of enjoyment in it as well. It's super satisfying to upgrade your favorite heroes and battle your way to victory. Plus, you can finally answer those questions like, which hero would win in a fight? The best part is there's new champions, stories, and challenges added every single month. Plus, as a special treat for my audience, they've agreed to give away a 2-star Civil Warrior for the next 2 weeks since we're making a shield. All you have to do is download Marvel Contest of Champions using my link below to claim your reward. Now, let's finish this shield. In addition to the arc reactor, the Civil Warrior shield also has an electromagnetic bracer, not unlike the one we already made a while ago. So, let's add a steel backing plate to allow us to use our electromagnet. Alright, 74 components in the build of this shield. That's a lot of parts. I wish building stuff was easy as designing it. Let's go make it. Alright, time to cut this out. I'll just use my Iron Man plasma gauntlet. A lot of holes. Alright, we've got the plate made, which means it's time to install the LEDs. But before we do that, we should make sure that they all work, so I'm just going to quickly test them all with this bench power supply. And this time I'm going to wear protection. Ugh. Ah, jeez. Thought that one was dead. Okay, they all work, and all I can see is purple. The glasses, they did nothing. Next step, installing them all on here. I got all the LEDs installed. Time to solder them all together. All right, just need the connector. All right, let's see if she works. It's like staring into the power stone. LEDs, done. Next up, laser. So again, we got this laser from StyroPyro, fellow YouTuber, and it's a 100 watt blue laser. Its power supply is inside this box, and it's actually water cooled because it creates so much heat. So if you're curious about how all this is actually going together, you can check out our circuit diagram on maker.io. All right, so how does it actually work? Well, our blue laser array is actually made up of 20 blue lasers in a grid. They're powered by the laser driver right here, and we've got a power pack with a 4S, a 3S, and another 3S LiPo, which powers both the water cooling pump, and it can control the LED trigger to power our arc reactor LEDs, and the laser over here. So let's install this, and then we'll be done. All right, now we just have to put in the shield. This will all fit, right? I've got the laser installed in the shield now, which means we can test it out. This is one of the world's most powerful blue lasers. Literally, a reflection of the laser light is enough to blind you. So it's really important to be using laser goggles whenever you're using any kind of lasers, even low power ones. So let's see what it can do. All right, the laser is live. We're gonna turn off the lights. Here we go. Just lights the wood on fire just like that. This is crazy. Turn the light on. Behold my beautiful sick. Whoa, look, there's literally ash floating in the sky. I'd say that's a pretty good success. In the real test, we're gonna be exploding some stuff. The Civil Warrior shield is finished and it looks absolutely fantastic. We need to do an amazing test. So we've set up this awesome obstacle course for me to run through and really put the shield through its paces, including a set of walls for me to run through. I've wanted to do that ever since I saw it in the movie. That's more like it. Let's test out the shield. Shield? Yeah. Ha ha ha! All right, that was freaking awesome. I have my very own Civil Warrior shield. If you guys want to help support the channel, download Marvel Contest of Champions today using my link below. Plus, if you do it in the next 2 weeks, you'll get a 2-star Civil Warrior to use in your account. Thanks for watching, and make sure you're subscribed. We have so many Make It Real projects on the way.